ओके वी स्टार्ट वी हैव ओह वी हैव स्टिल 5 मिनट्स। योगेश क्या पूछ रहा था बेटे? मैम यू कैन हियर मी नो?
या आई कैन हियर यू।
चलो भाई, समबडी वांटेड टू आस्क समथिंग ना? है 5 मिनट बट आई वांटेड टू कम थ्रू द लैपटॉप।
ओके आई विल अनम्यूट मिस्टर योगेश। यू
या
कैन
मैम प्लीज, ही इज आवर बॉय।
हेलो
हाँ बोल ना बेटे।
सर, एक्चुअली वो गलती से आई प्रेस द अनम्यूट बटन, आई आई कुड नॉट रिप्लाई।
कोई प्रॉब्लम नहीं, कुछ पूछना है क्या तेरे को?
नहीं सर, वी आर वर्किंग ऑन द थिंग वी स्पोक यस्टरडे।
अच्छा ठीक है ठीक है,
यस
कुछ
सर
लगेगा तो बता।
यस सर यस सर
अरे पटपटी छोड़।
यस सर
चल, एनीबडी एल्स? ये मेरा बच्चा है मैम, ही इज माय स्टूडेंट।
ओके ओके सर।
एनीबडी एल्स?
वन मिस्टर सौरभ, आई विल जस्ट अनम्यूट हिम।
बेटे नटवर साहब का बहुत अच्छा क्वेश्चन था वो डीमर्जर का, सब लोग नोट कर लीजिए। अभिषेक, सी इफ इट अप्लाइज टू यू। हाँ बोल रहा सौरभ, ये भी मेरा बच्चा है। गुड
गुड इवनिंग सर, हाउ आर
इवनिंग,
यू?
गुड इवनिंग बेटे।
सर आई 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 वाज जस्ट स्पीकिंग टू एचडीएफसी बैंक टुडे।
हाँ
दे हैव अग्रीड टू चेंज फ्रॉम एमसीएलआर टू रेपो रेट,
थैंक यू।
बट दे आर सेइंग दैट द रेपो रेट विल बी 4% एंड द स्प्रेड विल बी 4.6%, सो दे आर नॉट कमिंग डाउन बिलो 8.6%।
क्या क्या क्या, और एक बार बोल।
द रेपो रेट बीइंग 4% एंड दे आर सेइंग द स्प्रेड विल बी 4.6%, सो द टोटल
पहला
इन
क्या रेट था?
सर दे एमसीएलआर पे भी दे ऑफर्ड मी 8.6 एंड नाउ ऑन रेपो आल्सो दे आर ऑफरिंग ओनली 8.6,
दे आर चीटिंग यू।
सो माय दैट्स व्हाट माय नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन वाज, व्हाट शुड आई डू बिकॉज़ दे आर नॉट बजिंग एनी मोर। आई हैव ट्राइड माय लेवल बेस्ट टू गेट देम डाउन।
व्हाट डू यू थिंक विल माय आंसर विल बी नाउ दैट यू नो मी सो वेल?
लीव
बोल ना रे।
देम,
हाँ
चेंज चेंज द बैंक।
नहीं, डोंट चेक देम, गिव अ कॉम्पिटिंग बिड।
ओके
अरे कभी कोई गर्लफ्रेंड के पीछे लगा है तो गर्लफ्रेंड नाटक करते तो क्या करते हम लोग? वही करना है इनके साथ, बदमाश
ओके सर
लोग हैं लोग। जा कोटक से एक डील लेके आके दे, एचडीएफसी अपने आप आ जाएगा तेरा पीछे।
ओके सर
गलत काम कर रहा है। अरे एमसीएलआर से जब ये रिपो में आएगा, 1.2% मिनिमम सेविंग है बच्चों का, उसने सेव रखा है, मतलब वो शाना है क्या दुनिया में? लगा दे, गो टू कोटक, टेक ए कॉम्पिटिंग
ओके
बिड एंड हैमर इट आउट। डोंट चेंज एचडीएफसी, खुद ही कम हो जाएगा।
ओके ओके सर
लेकिन बेटे
थैंक यू सर।
आपको कुर्सी से उठना पड़ेगा, वो इम्पोर्टेंट है।
यस सर 100%।
और नेक्स्ट क्लास तक आके बताइए, प्रॉब्लम है तो बता, मैं कोई देता हूँ कनेक्ट, जाके वो
श्योर
कोटक में
श्योर
काम
सर
करके आएगा तेरे लिए।
श्योर सर थैंक यू सर।
सौरभ कर रहा बेटे, ये बहुत गलत कर रहा है
हाँ
एचडीएफसी
हाँ
आपके साथ।
यस सर 100% 100% सर।
एनीबडी एल्स?
या वी हैव मिस्टर श्रेयांश भंडारी।
श्रेयांश, ये तो मेरा बच्चा है, जल्दी बोल रहे हैं। ये सवेरे भी था, अभी भी है, क्वेश्चन ही पूछते रहते हैं बच्चा मेरे को। ये गूगल बना दिया मेरे को। श्रेयांश बोल रहे हैं मैम, ही जस्ट लव्स टू लिसन टू माय वॉइस, ही इज माय स्टूडेंट, ही इज माय करंट स्टूडेंट, दैट्स व्हाई ही इज
ओके
बिहेविंग लाइक दिस। आई थिंक नाउ ही विल कम होम आल्सो, देयर इज नो सोशल डिस्टेंसिंग। हां
गुड इवनिंग सर।
गुड इवनिंग बोल रहे हैं, तेरा बहुत खींच के हो गया मैं, बोल दो अभी।
शिफ्ट द रेट्स फ्रॉम एमसीएलआर टू रेपो रेट।
क्या बोल रहा है ये बच्चा?
विल एमसीएलआर विल एडलवाइस शिफ्ट फ्रॉम
नो
एमसीएलआर
नो
टू
नो 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 नो, एडलवाइस डज नॉट हैव रेपो रेट। एडलवाइस, इंडिया बुल्स आर ऑल एनबीएफसीज, दे डोंट हैव रेपो रेट। सो एनबीएफसीज एंड कोऑपरेटिव बैंक्स डू नॉट हैव रेपो रेट, ऑल बैंक्स हैव इट, नॉट एनबीएफसीज एंड अदर्स।
They'll just work on
ए बाय द वे,
negotiation.
दैट इज सुरेश सर, ही इज देयर। नमस्ते सर।
नमस्ते सर।
नमस्ते नमस्ते, राइट। हाँ
या
एनबीएफसीज विल नॉट हैव, दे डू नॉट हैव रेपो रेट। क्लास, दिस इज द
they'll
वर्चुअल सीटीओ आई वाज टॉकिंग अबाउट, मिस्टर सुरेश। ओके हाँ बोल से आज।
just work on negotiations if we try and do it.
तू एनबीएफसी से नेगोशिएट कर सकता है, लेकिन एनबीएफसी के पास तू गया मतलब तेरा बैंक के साथ फंडिंग नहीं हुआ है, तो वो मत कर रहे बच्चे। पहला तू भाई सौरभ को जो बोला वही आपको बोल रहा हूँ, कॉम्पिटिंग बिड से लेके आ। ये एनबीएफसी वगैरह कम नहीं करता है, मुथूट फाइनेंस जो सुरेश सर के क्लाइंट है, मनापुरम, ये लोग कोई कम बिम नहीं करता है। तो आपको बैंक से जाके डीलिंग करके फिर इनको, और बेटर है शिफ्ट आउट कर ला, बिकॉज नो एनबीएफसी कैन मैच ए बैंक। वो बैंक से पैसा लेके आपको देता है, तो वो लोग अपना स्प्रेड ऐड करेगा, है ना? तो अभी एडलवाइज पैसा लेते हैं एसबीआई से और आपको देता है, तो एसबीआई जितने भी पैसा लेते हैं उस पर वो लोग का प्रॉफिट मार्जिन रहता है ना, वो आपका डिस्ट्रीब्यूटर रिटेल मॉडल ही है ना वो। तो समझा?
So can we shift it from Edelweiss right now, like from any other bank to any other bank?
अरे करना रे, तू मेरे को क्या पूछ रहा है? You should examine that ना रे. Answer is yes. You should examine that.
Okay.
Class 7:30. Thank you for coming in. I stick to my time. 7 to 7:30. I have answered questions. Now I'm straight away sharing the screen. Today's class starts 7:30 to 8. Then 8 o'clock we'll have a guest speaker. Right. Madam, you have disabled my screen sharing. Can I please enable it for me?
Sir, I have not disabled it. I have just
post disabled participant screen sharing. Saurabh, thank you, bache. Anytime. Ma'am, you have disabled it.
Just one second, sir.
No problem. क्या किसी ने लिखा how to calculate IRR? वो तो सिखाया था ना? कौन है वो? How to calculate IRR? तुम लोग एक ही जगह पे कैसा? IRR calculation, please share it. Okay, I'll share it. I have no problem. Already आ गया है ना? Video 2 पे आ गया है ना? नहीं आया क्या? आज करके डाल देता हूँ. Video 2 में आ गया है वो already. I have already purchased the book Blue Ocean. Thank you. ठीक है, मैं कर देता हूँ. अमित पक्का कर देता हूँ. अरे बेटे, हाँ ये अभिषेक डाल रहा है ना यूट्यूब मेनन मंत्रास, आ गया उधर तो एक बार देख रहे अमित. मैं कर देता हूँ, आपने बोला तो. लेकिन आई एम श्योर अभिषेक हैज गॉन थ्रू ऑल माय स्लाइड्स यार. चल भाई स्टार्ट करते हैं आप लोग. गॉड ब्लेस यू ऑल. हो गया टाइम.
सो आर यू एबल टू शेयर इट
नाउ? यस 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 यस. आई वांट टू सी मैम, देयर इज अ सेट ऑफ पीपल नो हु ऑलवेज विल. खाली 2 मिनट है बेटे, मेरे को खाली देखना है कौन कौन आया है. आई थिंक देयर इज अ सेट ऑफ पीपल हु आई रेगुलरली गेट. मजा आता है. अरे एनी जॉर्ज देखा, ये सब परफेक्ट है. मेरे को एक क्राउड मिलने लगा. एनी मॉडल यू शुड हैव कम एट 7 एंड गॉट ऑल द थ्योरी क्वेश्चंस. आई केम एट 7 फॉर यू ऑल. मेरे को कोई प्रॉब्लम नहीं. विनोद सर इज अगेन देयर ऑलवेज. दीज आर पीपल हु इज ऑलवेज देयर यार. चलो चलो, गुड गुड. आई इफ आई कीप डूइंग दैट विल बी अ प्रॉब्लम. सो वी स्टार्ट. आई एम लुकिंग फॉर गनी बिकॉज़ गनी गेव मी दिस डिस्क्लेमर. ओके क्लास वी स्टार्ट. And first suggestion I got from one of the people is right, please don't wear a blazer. So today I'm not wearing a blazer, right? अभी तुम लोग का एक-एक suggestion मैं सुनते जा रहा हूँ. I'm reminded of that story of that donkey and a old man and his young son. Okay, उसको एक-एक suggestion करके तुम लोग बाद में ना वो donkey पानी में गिर जाते हैं. आज किसी ने लिखा sir, please don't wear a blazer. ठीक है, मैं blazer नहीं पहन रहा हूँ. तुम लोग ना बहुत सताते हैं आजकल. चल let's start. Okay, ma'am, you can see my slide.
Visible, sir.
Suresh sir, you can see my slide.
It's very much visible.
Very much visible. Okay, chalo.
He's not there.
No problem. He just left. No problem. It was kind of him to come and say hello. Oh. Right, colleagues, this is a disclaimer. And there is a spelling mistake here. But anyway, D-I-S, Krishna, spelling mistake. C-L-A-I-M-E-R, disclaimer. Okay, so this is only for educational and understanding purposes. Okay. Ho gaya na? Maybe abhi mutual fund wala. Okay, I got my first sponsor. This is from Kerala. And this is our student, Paul. Right? Mereko kuch nahi diya. He has donated to Hunger Collective Movement. Okay, and God bless him. To ye sponsorship chalu kiya, but jisko bhi dalna hai, daliye. I will come and speak about you all. Mujhe kuch nahi chahiye. Donate to Collective Hunger Movement. Okay? So Vispa is the fastest growing ethnic wear and doing very well. 50 plus stores now. A parent company is Novelty Textiles, and that is a respected George Sir's company. And Paul is a young man who is building a brand known as Vismay, and that's doing extremely well, right? Predominantly South, but this boy has decided to make it a national brand. Thank you, George Sir. Thank you, Paul. Thank you, Vismay, for the sponsorship. And thank you for helping people not sleep hungry. Not sleep hungry. Yes, Dr. Shrikant, Dr. Paribal Merchant. All of you all, each one of you all, thank you very much. This was 1st and 3rd June, Literacy Menon Mantras. I remember I had done this, but Amit is saying it is not there, so I will check out. So this all we did, right? We talked about this. We talked about Startup India. Many of you all have started working on it. Love you all. Right, today I will talk about the sectorial things. You will enjoy that. Today you will have a sectorial analysis. Okay. Ye sab ho gaya hai, phir bhi questions hai toh 7 baje, 7 o'clock Monday. Okay. Just for asking questions. Abhi main wapas nahi aunga. So today we continue with our journey in macroeconomics. I'm an engineer, but I love economics because it is very, very controversial. It is how you look at it. As Abhishek very correctly said, looks like China has already overtaken US. And immediately Neeraj said, no. I am not looking at PPP. I'm looking at MER. That is how macroeconomics is very controversial. It is like that elephant. So the six blind men and the elephant. Somebody touches the trunk and says elephant is like that. Somebody touches the tusk and says elephant is like that. Okay, but this is a statement from a Nobel laureate. Okay, it's all money is a matter of belief, and that is where I don't know if that kid is there. Akshay Kalyanpur, right? He defined a new term for me: social capital. We always ask you to go for financial capital, but there is something called as social capital. Money is a matter of belief, as Dr. Srikanth says that. Okay. Hello, somebody wanted this. Here it is. I promised I will do it. When I was speaking over the phone, I immediately indicated to my young son, and he put this graph for you all. It looks like China has overtaken US. If you go by PPP, and that's why Trump is upset. And China has over. This is a superb slide. Right? This is a superb slide. You can take a screenshot. I have no problems. This shows that China has overtaken US. If you go by PPP, that is why Trump is angry. And China has done only by exporting to the world. China has done only by exporting to the world. You can't go and do anything in China. They don't allow you to bloody remit money. Secretive country. And that's why US is wild. Everybody is wild with them. And today they have exported the virus also. But as per current norms, China looks like China has overtaken US with PPP. Okay, that's why the world is uniting against China. Because China has a way. Please read. I can't cover everything. How China has disturbed African countries, scoundrels, by giving them loans and then taking over their ports. Sri Lanka, how they gave money, built a port, and Sri Lanka could not pay back the money, say they took over the port. That is China for you. Okay, ruthless, absolutely ruthless country. This was from the last session, love you all, that it is an important goal, but I couldn't stress much. I repeat, you should read about gross happiness product. If I do that, you kids will say Gyan Dera, sir. I talked about GDP, GNP. I talked about unemployment. I have not talked about inflation. I will call the guru of interest rate, Harish sir. We will do a joint session Monday. Joint session on inflation and interest rates and how they are combined. And one lovely kid has given me a good thing, which Harish sir himself will talk. Okay, from the last session. No question on inflation, but we talked about all this. This was last time slide, right? GDP. MER, PPP, India is growing. So those of you all who think, will India be a 5 trillion economy, 10 trillion economy? We are already there. We are already there. Okay. PPP is purchasing power parity. Please refer to my video. It's already uploaded. Then this slide also we discussed. So India is doing pretty well now. When you say GDP, but moment it comes to per capita, you divide it by the population, India slips. Moment you divide it by the population, India slips. So these were the three slides I had taken from last time. That is why I went very fast, because I've discussed all this. So this is where India is slipping. GDP, very good. But moment you divide it by population, story is over. Hey, I earn 1 crore. Very good. But then I have 100 people to support. Story over. My neighbor earns only 50 lakhs. But he has 3 people to support. He is better. That is the story. Hey guys, I earn 10 lakhs. Very good, Menon sir. But how many people do I have to support? Are nahi yaar, bada family hai, 50 people. Khatam na? Divide by population. Entire game changes. India ka wahi problem hai. By the way, my son keeps sitting next to me. Right? Somebody told me one thing that, he's sitting next to you, but does he understand everything? I said, yes, he does. Well, that is the way a teacher should explain. So if there are any youngsters here, please raise your query. This class is also for you. Not only for the nearest of the world. Okay, they anyway will pick up by reading. This is your per capita income. Excuse me, Maharashtra was doing very well at one point of time. Right? But now with all this labor moving away, I don't know what is going to happen. So this is per capita. Maharashtra is a rich state. Andhra was doing well at one point of time. UP was doing well. I don't want to comment on Orissa. I've got colleagues like Kavit coming from there. Kerala is okay. Right. In fact, if you do business in Kerala and you are successful, then I think you should be given an award, is what I believe. West Bengal, another case. Right. I think when society stops looking at businessmen with suspicion, India will improve. Right? Maharashtra is going to slip now because all of you know this. The labor has, those who did not take care of labor has moved out. And that's why Professor Moradian got angry in one of my classes. He started shouting at all of you all because we have not treated the people well. Then we talked about government receipts and payments. Love you all. This is a balanced equation, only theory, bullshit. This is the three things we discuss. Fiscal deficit, simple words. Love you all. Do jara complicate mat karo life ko. Fiscal deficit is basically when the expenditure exceeds income. बाकी आपको सब वो लोन विन करना है तो क्वेश्चन पूछो. मैं अभी नहीं करेगा 7 to 7:30 थियरी क्वेश्चंस. अभी बिजनेस को अटेंशन दूंगा. प्राइमरी डेफिसिट इज फिस्कल डेफिसिट लेस इंटरेस्ट पेमेंट्स. इंडिया हैज अ प्रॉब्लम विद प्राइमरी डेफिसिट आल्सो. सो इवन विदाउट इंक्लूडिंग इंटरेस्ट पेमेंट्स आवर फिस्कल डेफिसिट इज बैड. उसको बोलते हैं प्राइमरी डेफिसिट. दैट्स अ सीरियस प्रॉब्लम टू हैव. देन वी ऑल्सो टॉक्ड अबाउट प्राइमरी डेफिसिट. कभी बात नहीं किया, आज पहले बार कर रहा हूँ. राइट, वी हैव अ सीरियस प्रॉब्लम इन primary deficit also. That means it is something very critical, which explains why the government of India could not give us a very good stimulus package. Current account deficit, right? It is, you all know, our imports are more than our exports, but luckily remittances are supporting. Hello, hello, hello. We need exports. There is a special class where I'm going to call one of the topmost exporter as a guest speaker. Jaan laga dega bete aap log ke liye. Topmost exporter aake baat karega. Promise kar raha hai sabko. लेकिन समझ लो क्यों. Why is the government encouraging exports? Very simple. The government is encouraging exports because India is suffering from a huge current account deficit. That's why government is giving soaps. They are giving incentives. मेहरबानी नहीं कर रहा है. You are solving the country's problem. They are saying don't import gold. If you want to invest in gold, invest in sovereign gold bonds. क्यों बोल रहा है? Because if you import gold, our current account deficit will get hurt. So are you doing it for investment? Buy sovereign gold bonds. It gives you the exactly the same returns as that of gold. Exactly the same returns as that of gold. Uske upar they give you 2.5% interest also per annum. Abhi aap bologe pagal hai kya government 2.5% interest de raha hai? De raha hai because you are saving the country valuable foreign exchange and bridging the current account deficit. So sabke ek logic hota hai bete. Ye kabhi kabhi na practitioners theoreticians ka mazak udate hain. Theoreticians, practitioners का मजाक उड़ाते हैं. If you see my style, पहला half an hour theory देता हूँ, फिर next half an hour practice बोलता हूँ. So why is the government giving you 2.5% per annum? Because in gold, because you are saving the country valuable foreign exchange. So invest in sovereign gold bonds. If you believe in the power of gold, simple. Don't buy physical gold. You get extra returns plus gold returns. Then we talked about fiscal deficit. Last time I spoke without slides. So I didn't want to lose touch. ये स्लाइड का बहुत तकलीफ हो रहा है. तो ये सब मैं बताया था, आज स्लाइड बना के डाल रहा हूँ. इसमें प्रॉब्लम क्या होता है, गवर्नमेंट स्टार्ट्स बोरोइंग. ये सब है वीडियो में, राइट, एंड दैट इज व्हाई इट हैज गॉट हाई इंटरेस्ट रेट्स. लव यू आ बच्चे, जो भी मिस किया लेकिन वीडियो करके आज आया ना, यू हैव मेड माई लाइफ सक्सेसफुल. यार दिल से बोलता हूँ, राइट, इट इज क्राउडिंग आउट प्राइवेट इन्वेस्टमेंट एंड इट इज इन्फ्लेशनरी. आज क्वेश्चन नहीं लूंगा इन्फ्लेशनरी के, स्पेशल क्लास रहेगा इन्फ्लेशन के ऊपर एंड हाउ इट अफेक्ट्स डेट मार्केट्स एंड द गुरु हिमसेल्फ विल स्पीक. Hello class, this is where the big problem is for India. Screenshot le lo. We are not doing very well in terms of ease of doing business. We are only 63rd in the world. We are 136th. I am ashamed to tell all of you all. We are 136th. Main bola na, India mein business karke successful hua matlab bacche tum log mein kuch jaan hai. We are 136th in the world in starting a business. 15 लाइसेंस लेना पड़ता है, 15 लाइसेंसेस, फिर उसके ऊपर नाटक अलग इनका. डीलिंग विद कंस्ट्रक्शन परमिट्स, डोंट इवन यूज द वर्ड कंस्ट्रक्शन इन फ्रंट ऑफ मी, आई विल किल यू ऑल. जॉर्ज सर मस्ट बी स्माइलिंग. 27 ब्लडी परमिट्स लगता है, राइट. गेटिंग इलेक्ट्रिसिटी 22, रजिस्ट्रिंग प्रॉपर्टी खत्म. 154th इन द वर्ल्ड इज अवर रैंकिंग फॉर रजिस्ट्रिंग प्रॉपर्टी. समथिंग एज सिंपल एज रजिस्ट्रिंग प्रॉपर्टी. World is now using blockchain technology for this, but India has still not done anything because we keep talking politics. सबके लिए politics है ना हमारे पास, right? तो वही है. NRC ये वो फलाना सब discuss करेगा. Who is talking about ease of doing business? Nobody. Registering property 154th in the world. Titles are not clear. How will we do business in India? Indian promoters do it. Poor guys, they don't have any choice. But foreigners are saying bullshit. We don't want to come to a country where there is no ease of doing business. And that is where I salute some. I'm not talking politics, but I'm telling you something. I love the UP chief minister. Why? Some of you may not like him for his Hinduism, but I like him for a business. He has taken a video conference of 100 most topmost US and UK clients and saying that, come, I will give you land. I will give you subsidies, but come to UP. And now he has told the migrants, don't leave UP. I will try and give you jobs. I don't know how successful he will be, But that is what it is all about. And where other states are talking politics, somebody has been progressive. Simple. Getting credit. India's ranking 25th. We are better than China there. चलो थोड़ा तसल्ली कर दो. चाइना से बेटर है ये हमारा ऐसी है ना पाकिस्तान से बेटर है हम लोग पागल पाकिस्तान किधर है हम लोग किधर है somebody here will say इसको बोलते हैं relative comparison sir we are better than Pakistan ना you should be ashamed यार protecting minority interests we are better here because of the courts of law we are 13th because of the courts of law but as I said at 7:20 when I was speaking to you all I think Supreme Court has got the RBI guideline wrong I'm sorry to say honorable Supreme Court has got it wrong You cannot have a moratorium without interest. Paying taxes, 115th. GST, 5 rate hai, 5 rates. Exemption hai. Ketan sahab, mereko kya bolte hai, sir, humare paas GST credit pada hua hai, kya karu? And I'm like, sir, main kya bolu abhi? 5 rates are there in GST. Hotel pe jao, less than 1000 rupees rega, to ek rate lagega. More than 1000 rega, to jyada rate lagega. So now I go into a hotel. And I look at him and he says, what's the tariff? He says, 1,500. I say, kam karega kya? Can you reduce it? He says, yes. How? I'll make a bill of 999. So I'll charge you less GST. But the balance, you pay by cash. Ho gaya na? We are encouraging the cash economy. Right? Gold. Bloody shit. We are putting import duty. Gold, thinking it will solve a problem. Jaise hi import duty aa gaya, smuggling has improved. Dubai is very happy. Now, these are things that the government should think. I don't know if the government is aware or they want to generate black money. How can you just say 1,000 ke niche garments, right? Ek level ke upar garments pe itna, iske niche itna. It doesn't work like that, yaar. You have to think. Trading across borders, worst enforcing contracts. Vodafone, ashamed how we have resolved the Vodafone. Enforcing contracts, 163rd in the world. Right, we are bloody just about African countries. Who will like to do business in India? Right, if slide day close, this explains everything. Numbers speak for themselves. Resolving insolvency. Now it has improved to 52 because of the IBC code. Now tell you something. Stimulus package ke saath, they have suspended the IBC code. Now all those of you all who have to recover money, I'm doing a special class. Har take a platform mein, 10 o'clock Sunday. Aajao, special class kar raha ho. Recovery management ke upar. Kyunki kya government ne suspend kar diya hai. IBC को, right? I don't know what is the logic. अभी एक करोड़ के नीचे है ना, तो don't come to us. Why? If I've sold to somebody and he has to pay me 25 lakhs, 25 lakhs is not important. Government says no. IBC is suspended. What nonsense here? Next, world of doing business. पढ़ो पढ़ो पढ़ो, खुश हो जाओ. Indians है ना, हम लोग सब खुश होना चाहिए. We should be happy at these numbers and respect business people. Overall, we are 63rd. ये सब वो सबको मैं डाल दिया आपको खाली उठा के डाला है आपको देखने के लिए हाउ आर वी इंप्रूव्ड ताकि आप खुश हो सके वी हैव इंप्रूव्ड गवर्नमेंट भी बोल रहा है इंप्रूव हो गया है बराबर है भाई इंप्रूव है मेरा बच्चा पहला फेल होता था 6 सब्जेक्ट में अभी खाली 3 सब्जेक्ट में फेल होता है माय सन हैज इंप्रूव्ड मेरा बच्चा अच्छा है पढ़ाई में मैं खाली बोल रहा हूँ गुस्से से देख रहा है बट इट इज लाइक सेइंग मेरा बच्चा है ना 6 सब्जेक्ट में फेल हो रहा है अभी खाली 3 में फेल होता है अरे 3 में फेल हो रहा है ना पागल देख लो नंबर देख लो गवर्नमेंट इज रिपीटेडली सेइंग दिस आई एम सो अपसेट विद दिस नंबर्स आई एम टेलिंग यू दिस इज हाउ वी ट्रीट बिजनेस पीपल एंड वी एक्सपेक्ट फॉरेनर्स टू कम टू अवर कंट्री एंड एवरी टाइम द गवर्नमेंट इज सेइंग ओवरऑल वी हैव इंप्रूव्ड नो ओवरऑल वी हैव इंप्रूव्ड व्हाट फ्रॉम 155 यू बिकम 136 दैट्स एन इंप्रूवमेंट हु आर यू किडिंग रजिस्टरिंग प्रॉपर्टी यू आर गॉन बैक फ्रॉम 138 टू 154 नाउ लुक एट द नंबर्स स्पीक फॉर देमसेल्व्स आई डोंट केयर इफ समबडी इज अपसेट विद दिस नेक्स्ट वन Corruption, another big problem. Numbers speak for themselves, son. Corruption. Look at the corruption numbers. I have 5 minutes before Rohanji comes in. I love him. Right? These are the numbers. Corruption. Where are we in terms of transparency? Have a look at it. Where are we? As a country, we are known for corruption. And why? We encourage corruption. No, because we want things to go fast. So, Tata Tika ek acha aaya tha. But humko bhi kaam jaldi jaldi karna hai. Pay karna. 5 lakhs, give it to. Who's going to run after that guy? Pay it, no. Okay, ye aapka ranking hai. Ye log kya karte hai? Foreigners, when they come, they can't bribe. You know what they do, kids? They appoint vendors. Aur vendors ke naam pe, wo log bill faad dete hai. And they say they don't pay bribes. Aray, baba, they don't pay bribes. Vendor jabhi quotation dete hai, usme bribes include karta hai. Wo India ka ek, sab log hasta rahega. Ye India ka ek ye hai. I'm telling you, now, I talk to all these guys who come to India. Yes, one guy said, Maharashtra mein aana hi nahi hai mujhe. Bola, kyu? He told me certain things I can't tell you publicly also. Corruption, right? ट्रांसपेरेंसी दैट्स वेयर वी स्कोर. देखो सब अंडरलाइन करके दिया है आपको, गुस्सा है, बहुत गुस्सा है, आई डोंट नो व्हाई, ओनली रेस्पेक्ट फॉर बिजनेसमैन, बट एज ए कंट्री वी नीड टू इंप्रूव यार, दैट्स वेरी सिंपल. इंपॉर्टेंस ऑफ रेमिटेंसेस फ्रॉम इंडिया, आई टोल्ड यू दिस लास्ट टाइम, आई एम ऑलमोस्ट एट द एंड, राइट. मजा आ गया आज वापस, राइट. आई एम नॉट डन, प्रैक्टिकल सेशन चालू हो रहा है, सब थियरी चल रहा है, राइट. ये मेरा स्टाइल का थियरी है. 17.5 million Indians are living abroad. They are away from their families. We are the highest in the world. I don't have the latest numbers, sorry. If somebody has the latest numbers, please WhatsApp it to me. I will compliment you and put it next time for my class. Where is the money coming from? UAE, US, Australia, UK. And we are number one in the world. So that guy working in the sun, building Burj Khalifa and sending back money to a, kya bolte usko, NRK, has contributed to India. I don't know if you respect him, but I do respect him. But we have a problem. The problem is in the next slide. Madam, you have to tell me if this is clear. Krishna, bata, main abhi laga raha
hai. Yeah, it's clear, sir.
One sec. Volume, this is something I want to increase. Excuse me, you have to tell me, is it good or bad? One sec, I want to increase the volume and this time for a change. My son is also struggling. Chhod, main hi karta hai. Tera bhi nahi sunta abhi wo. Ma'am, is the volume clear? I'm starting.
One of the world's most popular tourist destinations is feeling the fault lines like never before.
It's fine, sir. Fine. Not much audible, but it's very low, but we can manage to hear that.
An economic collapse.
I want perfectionism, ma'am. I'm not Amir Khan, but I think I should try for my audience. These are people who have invested time for me. Krishna, jara help kar rahe. Ma'am, 30 seconds a class, but aapka time important hai aur ye acha slide hai. Pata nahi kya ho raha hai. I think yes, we got it. Bas, perfect. Ma'am, this time it will be more better. Sun lo.
Tourist destinations is feeling.
Ma'am, it's okay?
Yeah, much better, sir.
Tourists, no oil money. The pandemic has left Dubai scrambling for money. If nothing is done, most of Dubai's businesses will shut down over the next 6 months. Yes. Dubai, a city of skyscrapers and artificial archipelagos. A global hub for free movement of trade, people and money. A symposium of luxury shopping and a lively nightlife. Well, all that's in the past. The pandemic has shaken the most resilient shakedown in the United Arab Emirates. An astounding 70% of the businesses in Dubai are expected to shut shop in the next 6 months. Dubai is one of the least oil-reliant economies in the Gulf. But that's no insulation from the ravages of the lockdown. Dubai's fuel is hospitality, tourism, entertainment, property, and retail. One of the busiest international airports in the world with two popular airlines, Emirates and Etihad. All operations grounded. The world's most dominating skyscraper, the Burj Khalifa, the Dubai Mall, the Palm Jumeirah, the Mall of the Emirates, even the Dubai Gold Zoo. All in the pits of despair with business shut down during the lockdown. Half of Dubai's internationally known hotels and restaurants will go out of business in the next month alone. 74% of the travel and tourism businesses will down their shutters. These are findings by the Dubai Chamber of Commerce. Businesses in the UAE are slashing salaries, sending employees on unpaid leave, and reducing staff. Dubai did allow some of its malls and businesses to reopen at around 30% capacity, but there were hardly any customers. The UAE is heavily reliant on its 80% expatriate population to eat out and shop. Most of these rich expatriates, including Indians, have left for their home countries. Dubai has also announced an economic package, over $400 billion, but the oil money is drying up. The pandemic cannot be blamed entirely for the collapse. Dubai's hot cake for the recent decades, real estate is metaphorically crumbling to the ground. Residential property prices are down 30% from the 2014 peak. On the commercial side, mostly hotels and restaurants, revenue per room is down 25% since 2015. Last year, Dubai's economic growth was slightly over 1%, the worst since the global financial crisis in 2008. Dubai and its vast web of state-linked industries are facing billions of dollars in looming debt repayments. For the foreseeable future, no oil money, no tourism, no foreign funds, no big real estate deals. A city that seemed glorious under its blinding night lights is today struggling to stay alive. Bureau Report, VEON, World is One.
Excuse me, class, some of you all will feel very happy, somebody like Neeraj, because he came back from Dubai and he wanted to serve our country. And Dubai, we predicted, we had a stock and we said Dubai is going to get into trouble. Excuse me, it's somebody like respected George sir will look at it as a great opportunity, saying real estate is down by 40%. He's a real estate king. I would like to buy property in Dubai. I'm not getting into any discussion. I'm only saying that this is going to hurt India. And why is it going to hurt India? The answer is here. My class is about Indian economy. I'm not worried about Dubai. I'm worried about NR case. I'm worried about remittances coming to India. But there also there is a good thing. If all this skilled labor comes back, and if they encourage entrepreneurship, they go for Startup India, India is going to rock again. So we are going to see the reverse brain drain. This may be a good story. Short term takleef hoga. Lekin when all these guys come back, and if they start something for the country, ma'am, you can hear me, no?
Yes, very much, sir.
If they start something for the country, good for us. But short term takleef hone wala bete. Thank you. Thank you. And now we go to the last part. Sectorial analysis of Indian economy theory hai. Three sectors. I love you all, bete. Business people aake theory padhte hai, matlab bahut maja aa gaya mujhe. Primary sector, secondary sector, tertiary sector. Ye maine textbook se uthaya, right? Primary is basically agriculture, forestry, mining. Any commerce student would know it. Everybody should know it. Secondary is basically manufacturing. Tertiary is services. Okay. And this is the employment by sector. I had mentioned this last time. Our biggest problem is, biggest problem is that agriculture contributes to very little of our, right? Sorry. Agriculture contributes to very, very little of our economy. And, but it employs more than 50% of our people. That is where the problem is. So now I go to my last slide. This was a slide given to me. The slide given to me, ma'am, is Rohan sir there?
He already joined, sir.
Rohan sir, can you just unmute him? I want him to say hello.
Yeah, I'm here, Professor Menon.
Yes, my son has come. Okay, so this is a slide from Bank of Baroda, which said that so much is happening in these sectors. Airline and hotel industries are going to be collapsed. 70%, ये Bank of Baroda का स्लाइड है बच्चे लोग, 70% compression होने वाला है इनका, बैंड बजने वाला है, they are in real trouble, okay? ये स्लाइड उठाया मैंने, agriculture least affected, I'm going to call an agripreneur later, आज जानबूझ के मैंने इनका टाइम लिया, he's a very very busy person, लेकिन बहुत अच्छा आदमी है, सवेरे भी आके गया मेरे बच्चों के लिए, बेटे वो SPJN के लिए क्लास था, ये ओपन फ्री फोरम है, तो आप लोग ना यू कैन हियर हिम, जय सर आपको इतना मजा आने वाला है ना अभी. So everybody said hotel is compressed, hotel is finished, hospitality is over, airline is over. So before I invite Rohan Hegde, who is he? He is the owner of 5 hotels known as the Tunga Group, 250 rooms, chartered accountant, Harvard alumnus, and speaks his mind, knows his stuff, knows his numbers. But before I invite him, I want to show you one very, very important slide. And this is a joke. This is what people do. So again, I'm removing this. I want to introduce him like this. Okay. All of you all watch this. This is a lovely video. All of you all both maja aata hai. Media kya bolta hai? 70% gir gaya sab. Abhi dekho ye video. Look at it. Ma'am, can you hear me?
Yes. But we are not able to hear him properly. Pardon? The audio in the video is not.
Okay.
So the class, audio is not.
Class, no problem. Class, this joker from the media, it is good you don't hear him. He's a joker. He's dancing here and there and saying, oh my God, I'm in the cyclone. And cyclone is pushing me. Don't hear him. He's a rascal. Uske piche there is a guy in yellow shirt who is working and calmly working. Dekho aap media ko kaisa expose karta hai. Aap log don't listen to what this joker is saying. Look at the action. How he is shaking, hawa mein sab. Aur uske piche jo hai na, there is a guy in yellow raincoat and he's calmly working. Watch that. Watch that. There is a reason I'm showing this. Everybody is saying hotel is smashed. Okay? Ab watch karo abhi. नहीं सुना तो चलेगा बेटे इसका जरा मजाक देखो ये बंदा क्या कर रहा है कैन यू सी दैट येलो गाय बिहाइंड
आपके कदम लड़खड़ा रहे हैं आपके लिए वहां पर खड़े हो पाना बहुत मुश्किल है अपना ख्याल रखिए आप
आई विल शो यू दिस वीडियो अगेन जस्ट बिकॉज आई एंजॉय दिस वीडियो Excuse me, can you see that guy at the back? He's working and this guy is moving, okay? See that guy at the back? He's working. He's not bothered, but look at this idiot. Excuse me, that person who is calm is Rohan Hegde.